Look, I have a 30-year goal to be the first democratically elected female Prime Minister of Canada. I have been student council president for 2 years and choir captain for all four, and I have never run a negative campaign. I haven't had a negative thought since I read The Secret in grade 7. So I'm kind of doing this for the good of our nation. I am urging you to make the responsible choice here. Never for me, but for the betterment of humanity.
When father left, I expected mother to spend the rest of her life staring out her window at the gray horizon, clutching an article of father's clothing with one solitary tear sliding down her alabaster cheek. Refusing guests, refusing spoonfuls of broth as I begged her to eat. Finally, one day, she would fall to the ground, one hand clutching father's dirty work shirt and the other hand cradling her broken heart. In reality, when father left, mother started taking aerobics classes at the mall. I was born in the wrong town, the wrong country, the wrong era.
Ukrainian men have two emotions, rage and passion. People always be hating on me for my mad skills and because I am the best rapper in all of Northeastern Saskatchewan. You might know me as Bad Egg on YouTube. I am well known there. It is where I met my shawty, Talia. She's from Kiev, in my country, and she gave me mostly positive comments on my YouTube comments wall.
I could tell you about my children's wish. You know, when a sick kid gets a wish, you ask to meet Batman and you spend all day with some guy pretending to be Batman and you do Batman stuff. So I had one real wish. It was a standard wish any standard 14-year-old boy would have who just went through puberty. But I wasn't about to ask that one to a bunch of nuns. So instead, we went to Red Lobster for all-you-can-eat scampi tail night. Listen, when you live in the prairies and you're hundreds of miles from an ocean on either side, it's probably not the best location to eat unlimited seafood from a chain restaurant. You're gonna be in for a wild night.
The only award I ever won was nicest girl in homeroom. 3 years in a row. Apparently nobody else is nice in this town. My best friend Ocean says that I am a solid alto. Yeah, I sing alto in everything. It's like super, super boring. Have you ever heard an alto line? Can't help loving that man of mine.
You killed Gregor Orsonov.
Yep. He got really boring, and I'm a monster. I mean, what do you want me to do? Not pull him apart. I did use all the bits.
You don't sound Russian?
How could I sound anything silly? I'm plastic. I don't even have a voice box. I had to borrow this one. Don't turn on the light.
What? No, I am a real person. Maybe we have a bad connection. I'm sorry about that.
Will you tell me you're not a robot? Just say I'm not a robot, please.
I am a real person.
Dally's tougher than I am. Why can I take it when Dally can't? And then I knew Johnny was the only thing Dally loved. And now Johnny was gone.
Like something's wrong with me and they know it.
Selfish! I've been stuck being perfect my whole entire life, and literally the only thing you have ever done for me is messing up! Nothing is messed up! So marry that big dumb hunk!
I never wanted to marry him! I was doing it for the family!
Oh my god, Ocean, you don't say flat anymore. I don't think flat, Noel.
Oh, that's true. Sometimes you think short.
Guys, look at
everybody shut! This is hardly the time to be discussing the lead singer of the choir's pitch.
Lead singer of the choir? Guys, look what I can do!
Well, I think I know what's going on here. Misha slipped us drugs.
If I had the drug, I would not share them with you.
But when an emotionless wind-up doll like you starts being sympathetic, I'm doomed!
I am not a doll.
You are! You'd do anything you're ordered to, don't you? You'd kill yourself if your commander told you to, wouldn't you?
Of course.
Look, Savannah, a shooting star. Did you wish?
I didn't have time.
And there is something you wish for.
Yes.
What did you wish for?
I was wishing that we were two other people. Two people who need not say goodbye.
I can't even go to the bathroom without some phony trying to tell me how cool I am! Rarity? What are you wearing?
My emotions, darling! Stress couture!
You have been clean for 18 months, Jane. Why? Why do you do it?
I backslid, okay? Like what? Wait, you think I'm proud of this? Like I do it on purpose? Thank you for not... 24 hours a day. 'Cause that's exactly what I need to be judged all the time!